We are here to serve the people of Earth. We serve the people by making certain that you do what is in your best interest. What is in your best interest is to do as we say. Only by obeying us can we serve you.
Your identification, now!
Hey, leave her alone! Ugh.
Diana, no.
You would stand here and do nothing?
We can't risk a confrontation here.
Hey, birdheads! Go back to where you came from! Get off our planet!
Over there! It's the Justice League!
So much for blending in.
In here! Please, hurry!
We can't stay here. If they find you helping us...
Here. Sit here.
We're looking for a dark-haired man and woman.
If perhaps you could be more specific.
Has anyone entered here recently?
No.
What about those two?
Aha, they love birds. Been here for hours.
Let's move on.
Sorry.
Don't be.
I can't believe Bats is really Bruce Wayne. You'd think a billionaire playboy could crack a smile every once in a while.
I can't believe how easily they've taken over.
Look, GL, Hawkgirl fooled us all. You can't blame yourself for what's happened.
I don't. I blame her for what's happened to Earth. I only blame myself for ever caring about her.
Be prepared to show identification or be detained.
I think we wanted the non-Hawk people on.
If we run, they'll see us.
Well, staying here is no good either. If you've got any ideas, I'm open. Uh-oh. Trouble.
Too many civilians. If we try to help them, someone could get hurt.
Keep moving. Have your identification ready.
What are we gonna do?
Excuse me! Excuse me! Clark Kent of the Daily Planet. We understand the Thanagarians are doing construction at a restricted location in the Gobi Desert. Can you confirm this?
Get that contraption away!
And just exactly how long do you plan on enforcing martial law?
No more questions. Go away. Immediately.
Can I quote you?